You might think that this Iotanese washing socks is some kind of circus trick for which she's been specially trained. But not so. She is doing this entirely on her own initiative. She's seen others doing it, and she's copying. And that ability to imitate, as well as to use tools, is something which started among monkeys, but has been brought to a much greater level among the apes. And those two talents were ultimately the lead to the transformation of the world.
Camp Lakey in Borneo is home to a special group of orangs who have been rescued from captivity and returned to the wild. Because they live apparently in our world as one of theirs, they can give us an insight into what they have in common. This old lady loves DIY. So does her son, who was born in the wild. Even her infant is interested. Very striking when you sit this close to an orangutan to see how similar they are to human beings. We are both, of course, great apes. But look how human her hand is, the skill with which she picks things up, the way that she can grasp a tool like that, the way she uses her brain to imitate what she's seen others doing. But the most important thing to show is her big brain. It's that that has produced so many of the talents and abilities that we have in common. Several of them as youngsters acquired a number of skills by watching humans. Some know how to crank nuts. But it takes a chimp a number of years to work out how to place the nut in a socket and then how to wield a hammer. This chimp, a linker, is an expert. His companion Flo watches attentively. Puck. He's really struggling, but he only started watching nuts being cracked when he was six. That's 2 years too late for a chimp to learn new skills. You really can't teach an old ape new tricks.
Of course, there are many different ways of cracking a nut. And come to that, there are many different kinds of nuts. And so different chimps have developed different ways of dealing with the problem. That is the beginning of our culture. And of course, culture has many things in it, apart from cracking nuts.
Ants are tricky animals. They are